Welcome to another video tutorial. In my this video, I'm going to show you about the proximity sensor settings in Samsung Galaxy A35. So if you are facing the proximity sensor problem or you want to do any type of settings, I will show you how you can do it. Just watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch it.